Getting the SMIME control isn't available error on Chrome, Firefox, and Edge? Well, we have you covered. Here are 5 ways you can easily solve it. SMIME, or Secure Multipurpose Internet Mail Extension, is a kind of encryption which encrypts your email so that only the recipient can read the message when authenticated successfully. Here we have shown 5 ways you can easily solve this error. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is clear the browser cache of the browser you are facing this issue on. Open the browser and press Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete keys. This will open the clear browser data window for Chrome, Edge and Firefox. Check the box with cookies and cache and set time range to all time. Clear the data. Method 2. The next thing you can do is add the trusted site you are facing the error in Internet Options. Search for Internet Options in the search box and open the top option. Switch to the Security tab and select the Trusted Sites option. Click on the Sites button and enter the website URL in the Add this website to the zone. Click on the Add button and click on the Close and OK options. Method 3. Another thing you can do is run the browser in compatibility mode. Right-click on the browser.exe file and select the Properties option from right-click context menu. Switch to the Compatibility tab and click on the Run Compatibility Troubleshooter button. Follow the on-screen instructions. Method 4. The next thing you can do is disable the Do Not Save Encrypt Pages to Disk setting. Open Internet Options again and switch to the Advanced tab. Find the Do Not Save Encrypted Pages to Disk setting. Tick the corresponding checkbox and click on the OK button. Method 5. The last thing you can do is install the SMIME control. We have mentioned how to do it in detail in our blog. So visit thewindowsclub.com and perform as mentioned to do it. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.